in many ways, it is a story about fathers and sons. And anyone who sees the play will gather a theme that registers more with them. But for me, as a black man and as an actor, it seems to be more about fathers and sons, and also the walls that we build up between ourselves and the relationships that we have. Troy, being a man who didn't really learn a lot from his father, except for hard work, and then getting to the place where now it's time to teach my son that, and thank God for Rose, because she's a great buffer for him, and she's probably taught him a lot about loving a child and how to connect with him. Troy is a great family man, so sometimes he makes mistakes trying to stay committed, but he is focused on that and really tries to do what's best for his family.
Fences is about family, but in so many different ways and on so many different levels. Doing this play on this stage, after having been here for 4 seasons, it's the first time I felt like I've not just been at home on this stage, but I am speaking to people who represent my home, who come from my experience. I'm speaking the words of our people. I'm not speaking the words of someone else that were created for someone else to play. And so for me, it's just such a gift to experience what that word means, what family really means on that stage.
We're storytellers, and that's what we do. You know, so if you have a great story, and if you're making connections on stage, then people will sit and listen to it, regardless of what the story is, how far removed they are from it. I mean, as you can tell, being here at APT, you do a lot of Shakespeare, and you wouldn't expect to come to the middle of Wisconsin. They're coming to see stories, they're coming to hear language, and they're coming to watch in some way themselves. They don't always know that, but they're coming to see something that they can connect to.
It's monumental to be telling this story, and it shows us as human beings with all of our strengths, all of our weaknesses, all of our beauty, all of the ugliness that comes with the human experience. And even though it is an African-American story, you know, ultimately, because of its specificity, because August is so meticulous in being as honest as he can, I think APT's audience, because they're so intelligent and they're so hungry for truth, can relate and can get something that not just speaks to the American experience, but to their own personal experiences. So I think it's a wonderful story told kind of in the ancient tradition of a tragic hero, which is who Troy is.